Hello, everybody. This is RichieRich98 here. Welcome to Jade. Look how cute. Look how cutesy. Is he dead? No. Look, he's still breathing. Do I need to do mouth to mouth? You really need a boyfriend. Oh, I guess this girl's talking. Hey, he may be in danger. Oh, whoa. Let's stay here and wait for the ambulance. Fuck. What the fuck happened? What? It's still laying here, though. Oh, yeah. What? No, I don't fucking understand your language. You're speaking English. I only speak Spagoogoo. Spagoogoo-loo-go-doo-go-chee-ka-boo-ga-da-go-doo-ga-chee-ka. Yeah, I think. Where am I? Okay, what the fuck? They laugh about what they just said and stare at me with grave look.
So what's your name, stranger?
It looks like I kind of gave them the cop head cop. Me? My name is actually... Can't remember.
Can't remember name? That's strange.
The girl on the right reaches out and searches my pockets. What are you doing?
Hush! Wait a second! Found it!
Found what? She moves an ID card in front of her face, teasing me. That?
Let's see.
She scans the ID card and points the name with her forefingers.
Jonathan Corral! Sweet name!
Thank you. What about yours? The girl with the pink hair points to herself. I am Ice. Ice.
And
Jade. Nice to meet you both, but I still have a question.
Question time!
So what are your questions?
What is this place? They stare at me in amazement for a moment.
It's the forest, I guess.
She giggles. Well, that much of it's obvious, but...
So you're new here?
I guess so. Ice faces Jade, whispers something to her. A smile and turns towards me.
You're new here. You know what that means.
Raises her fist in the air.
Senator! Yeah!
Wait? Why would I go with you? I don't even know you two.
Yeah, sure, whatever. Go on, get up!
Go with the girls. Oh, after all, why not?
Yes! Let's go. This sure kind of looks safe. Hope it is.
Never saw it before. What about the wild animals?
Are we close to the city?
I don't know where the city is, so no.
Yeah. Anyway.
Follow Jade and Ice behind. Begin to follow Jade with Ice behind. Oh, okay. Jade's skirt lifts a little because of the wind. I try as hard as I can not to watch.
Jade, you should lower your skirt. Jonathan?
Yeah, sure.
Don't look!
Sorry.
He's a boy, Jade. You can't blame him for that.
I wasn't looking, I swear. Lowers her skirt and holds it down with her hands. She's really cute. So, John. I'm gonna call you John because it's shorter. Yeah?
Yes!
Okay, that's fine by me.
So, why are you here?
So, why are you here? A big party that went wrong? I really don't know. By the way, why are you here?
We were strolling and found you here, laying on the ground. She thought you were dead.
She laughs and points her four fingers at us.
His chest wasn't moving. So we called the ambulance. Hey, the ambulance. I forgot about that. It's not a big deal, but don't worry about it.
You said you were close to the city.
Close. Everything is relative.
My leg hurts.
Don't count on me to carry you on my back.
Don't.
I can do that.
She shows her arms as if to show out she has muscles, but her arms are thin. Her smiles and her attitude makes me smile too. So kind of you, but both of you together can't carry me. I laugh, but they don't. They stare at me like I said they were kids.
Are you saying that we're weak?
Girls aren't all weak, you know. No, I didn't mean to say that. It's not exactly a lightweight. I mean, I'm fat.
No, don't worry about it. I'm strong.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Do it!
Oh, fuck, girl. Chill the fuck out. Oh, okay. Jeez. Wow.
I told you. It's dirty here.
Sorry.
Thanks.
So you see?
Yeah, you're fat.
Well, thanks, bitch. She laughed and pats my belly. I'm not fat.
Yes, you are.
A little bit. A little tiny bit. Come on, you're dirty now. Let's keep moving.
It's no big deal.
Well, look, city. Fat belly, bam, now, whoa, fat belly, bam, now, da 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 da. Close is really relative with you.
Hey, at least we're home.
You live on the streets? I smile for making fun of her.
No, we don't, idiot!
We have a small apartment near the center. So you two live together?
Yes, but now we're three!
Yes. Wait, what do you mean by three?
Yeah, you're not dreaming. Tonight you sleep in the apartment with two most beautiful girls in town.
Oh, fuck. They laugh. I wonder if they're crazy, or really kind, or both of them. What great luck! You'll be our slave. What the fuck? Some people passing by are looking at us.
You don't have a choice anyway. And because we're really kind to guests, we'll let you sleep on the couch.
Kind of you. Finally, I think I'm gonna die.
You're not gonna die, don't worry.
Well, this is our palace. Our castle.
Our fortress! I'm running out of ideas. One of the princesses here. Let us get in. There we go.
Have.
Well, how about some pasta?
Sure. She She puts the pasta in a pot and places it in the hut. She sits in the chair in front of me. Why are you so kind to me?
Well, you're new here, plus you have some problems.
The fuck?
You don't remember where you live.
No, not really, no.
Maybe you'll feel better tomorrow.
Yeah, I hope so. I just realized I was staring at her green eyes since we started talking. I'm looking at the past. It sure smells good. Awkward silence. I need to find something to say. So what do you do in life?
I'm a student. I go to the same school as Ice.
Oh, cool. What are you studying?
I study law. I want to become a lawyer or a cop.
A lawyer would be better. Oh, so that's why you ask a lot of questions, like an interrogation. Smile.
What?
No, nothing.
The pasta's ready!
She picks up the pot in her hand and quickly places it on the table.
Hot, 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 hot!
Usually people use gloves to carry hot things.
Oh yeah, everyone makes mistakes.
We laugh together, but we quietly shut our mouths after we remember that Ice is sleeping. A bang sound from the room down the hall. I think I... Let me sleep. Jade stifles a laugh.
I think we need to whisper. Or the beast will wake up again.
Yeah, who knows what could happen if the beast wakes up. I start scooping some pasta onto my plate. Did you add some butter or...
Nope! You want some?
Yes, please. She hands me the butter. Thanks!
So is it good?
Yeah, perfect.
Flattery.
No, really? She takes a string of pasta and drops it in her mouth. She tilts her head back and swallows. Hey, that's my pasta!
Well, this bit belongs in my belly now.
You know what a fork is.
Nope.
It's a pretty useful thing. Ate the last of my pasta. Done.
Wow, you were starving.
Yeah, a little bit.
Well, it's time to get to sleep.
Good night.
Good night. The couch is in the room right next to mine.
Okay, good night. Even if she left the kitchen, the smell of her fragrance still reminded me. It smells really good. What am I saying? I'm tired. I should get some sleep right now. Things will be clearer tomorrow. Well, I'm going to leave this episode off right here, so... Let's see if I have the spot saved. Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode of Jade. So then, this is Recreation 98, signing out. Stay freaky, my friends. Bye-bye.